to one person, you will not have lived in vain.
Join your hands, and with your hands, your heart.